today. Keegan's not here. He's actually at a wedding this morning, but, well, I guess it's not even this morning. It's like 1 o'clock here now, but I wanted to get this done. I'm going to be painting the calipers and rotors on this Gator. They're pretty rusty. I don't like surface rust on my stuff. So the calipers are going to be through the colors engine enamel purple, and the rotors are just going to be this low gloss black. And this is to clean from when I sand. Electronic clean is really good. But I'm going to probably do a time lapse on most of this stuff, and I'll stop and talk if I run into an issue or whatever. But I figured there's a lot of how-tos out there on how to paint calipers and rotors, so I didn't really need to do that. The next video that's going to come, this video is going to come first, but we're in the progress of making a video to review our cars. So there's mine, and you'll get a review on it, and Keegan's Mazda. But for now, I'm going to get this done. Alright, so here's what we're looking at right here. Just gonna paint these rotor hats, not actually with a part with the pads such, because that'd be a really dumb idea. But do these black, and the calipers are just gonna be purple. Not much to paint. That's why I only have one can of each. Figured it'd be a pretty simple task here. So hopefully it goes well. Mama, come here, approach. I'm little unsteady, little unsteady. I just finished wrapping up these rotors and calipers. There's the purple. There's the rotor. These are all taped off because I don't want to get it in the threads. And you won't, it'll get covered up by the wheel anyways. But I didn't really have time to do the front. Here's the other side today. So I'm thinking I'll probably do a video and make Keegan do these all by himself, because it'd be good for him. They look a little disgustingly too. I don't know. Aesthetics. Not very important, but it just makes it look a lot nicer. And I'm gonna put the wheels on, and then I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's all finished. So just finished. Here's your after. The wheels on. Can't really see the purple, but I really wasn't worried about that. I just wanted the rotors because I didn't like the rust. It just looked terrible. Like these, you can see that a mile away. It's just terrible. It takes away from the whole view of the blacked outness. Stay tuned for our next video coming out. It's going to be like I was talking about in the intro with our cars and stuff. And it's going to basically be review on them and like what we've done to it and whatnot. Just simple mods, little things. Like I have an exhaust, which that's actually big to me. But it'll be a cool video, and we wash cars, and it's going to be like a big montage thing. I don't know what you want to call it. But this was just a video to get out to you guys today, since we haven't posted anything in a while. And I have a headlight tint from Premium Auto Styling, the vinyl. They make vinyl. It's pretty cool. But I'm gonna do, my car's actually dirty now, but I'm gonna just do these circles with it because I saw a guy on one of my group pages I'm on Facebook and he did it and it turned out pretty sick. So if you like the video, like the video. If you don't like it, then still press like because you actually do like it, I'm sure. And please subscribe because subscribers are awesome. And I don't even know how to end these videos. I need Keegan. Dang it. Maybe he'll come. We'll just sit here and wait. Alright, no, seriously. I guess thanks for watching the video today. I don't know. The views means a lot. Anything. Just something that we like to do now is just YouTube. Kind of cool. Alright, I need to end this. So, bye.